Hi there, my name is Valentin and I'm going to help you get started with Chico. I'll begin with introducing some basic concepts of our product and then going more in detail and showing you exactly how it works inside our product. Today I'm going to explain to you what is an update. So when Chico sends data from your source tab to your destination tab, it updates the connection and refreshes your data. And each connection between two files is one update. So it could be a simple connection, a consolidate, a distribute. Each connection will count as an update. And you can update manually, so update a single connection or run the entire workflow at once by clicking the Run button. If you do not want to do any manual actions, then you simply schedule automatic updates. I'll first show it in a basic workflow. Here I simply send out my sales leads database onto two of our representatives, Jackie and Devin. As you can see on the workflow view, this workflow has two connections. And if I click on Run, it will use two updates. You can easily see this in the connections list as well. You have two connections. And by clicking a manual, I'll do a manual update. Or if I click on Run, it will update both the connections in consecutive order, as you know. So this will count as two updates. If we have a bigger workflow, for example, this project management workflow, where you see that there's four files connected with six connections. So there's three going to the input sheets. And then, of course, the data is flowing back into the master sheet as well with three connections. So in this case, if you click the Run button, you will use six updates. As mentioned before, you can do this manually every time you need up-to-date information. But of course, it makes more sense to automate the schedule and make sure your workflow updates automatically. There's a few options here. You can update multiple times a day, and then you can choose between every hour, every 2 hours, every 4 hours, and so on, as you can see here. Of course, it's not always necessary to update your connections every single day. So here you can turn it off for some days to make sure you only use your updates on the days that are necessary. For example, on Saturday and Sunday, you do not want your data to update because normally you're on the weekend, of course, you're not working. And you can choose your time range as well. Setting this smart schedule to your workflow ensures you that you do not use any unnecessary updates, of course. You can also choose to do it once a day, and then the same thing. Imagine you do the reporting of this project only on Monday, so then you can turn off the rest of the week and your workflow will automatically update on a Monday between, let's say, 5 and 6 a.m. to make sure when you start the day, you have the most recent data. And once a month, if it's not necessary to have this data updated on a weekly or daily basis. Now, finally, a good question. What happens when I hit my update limit? You can always go to your account page to view your plan details and the number of updates that you've used, as you can see in this example right here. And when you're working in the product and you're approaching the limit of your plan, Chico will automatically display a message for you. And then you can choose to upgrade now to make sure that you have enough updates to keep your data flowing and up to date. That's it. That's how you explain an update, what it is, how you can control them better with the automatic update schedule, and where to find your remaining updates. If you have any questions about this, do not hesitate to contact us. Thank you very much.